Hey guys, so this is my usual braiding pattern, except there's some leave out at the front, which the client requested so that when she ties up her hair, it looks really, really natural. So I'm using two different curl patterns. The one on the left is the Nubian curl and the one on the right was the river curl. So as I install this, I'm using mainly the river curl. So for every two river curls is one Nubian curl. You can choose to do it the opposite way, just depending on the look you want. So we're going for like the kind of tousled, half tamed, half not tamed look, which is why we're mixing the curl patterns together. My videos, you'll know that I do the knotless technique all around the whole head, not just in the parting, just to maintain the naturalness and to create a fuller look quickly, which is why I leave gaps. And the reason why I leave gaps is so that the hair is not too full. It just depends on the person's preference. If they don't like their hair too full, then leaving gaps to spare the width of your finger is enough. If they do like it full, then leave less gaps.
Thank you.
cutting and layering, I don't do much. I just like to kind of frame the shape of the face. So the front has shorter layers and then I pretty much just trim the bottom. I don't do any kind of drastic cutting, as you can see. And I always cut in a downwards motion so that the ends don't turn out blunt.